Morning, Bugman here. we're going to talk today about P. Give P a chance. With winter here, people are getting all kinds of things in their attics. Squirrels, rats, possums, coons, everything. And if you call a company, they're going to want to trap the animal, which is couple visits and several hundred dollars. The much better way, in my opinion, doesn't harm the animal. Trapping is traumatic, and sometimes they kill rats and stuff. But pee. We have here coyote pee, coyote urine. How they get the urine from the coyotes, see, I don't know. I guess they got to pee in a bottle, I guess, but that's what it is. They drug test coyotes. But actually, all serious joking aside, it works well because animals smell the urine of the coyote. They think there's a predator there and they're going to leave. I know I first ran across this on the internet and recommended it to a person, a friend of mine. They said it worked like a champ. We have since used it, bought it. Again, you know, predatorpee.com. You can get some. They have all kinds of urine. But coyote is a good one for all your squirrels or rats. Stuff. I just used it at a school, actually, for squirrels. There were two squirrels got in the roof area of a school, and they were just going through there. People saw them in the light fixtures. They were wreaking quite havoc. And while kids were trying to do class, there were these squirrels playing in the ceiling. Went over there, sprayed some coyote pee in the ceiling tiles. Squirrels left. The next day, they were gone. And that gives maintenance time to go in, find the hole, seal the hole, keep more squirrels coming back. Their issue was trees. They had to cut the trees back from the roof. But it's a great alternative to trapping because it's just simple. It makes the environment unfriendly. Once the squirrel, I'll use them for an example. Once the squirrel or varmint, whatever it is, smells the coyote urine, that place is it's uninhabitable to them. It's unfriendly. we do the same thing in particular with birds. Once you use Avitrol, let me back up a second. Avitrol for birds is what they use. It's a funny corn. And they put it out, and the birds eat the corn, makes them sick. So they associate that building with getting sick, bad food, like a restaurant. You eat in a restaurant, you get bad food, you don't go back. Thing works the same way for birds and also for the urine. The coyote pee works the same way. That environment becomes dangerous to them and their brains, because there's a predator there that's going to chew them up and eat them. So they will vacate the area and realize that place over there has a bad smell. We're not going back there. And so it's not a foolproof, keep them out forever kind of thing, but it gives somebody time to get rid of the problem before they do damage, because squirrels do some damage. They're playful, they chew shit up, and they're bad. Rats are bad enough, but squirrels do a lot of damage. So it gives you time to figure out how they got in, seal it up, and keep them out permanently. That's the goal. But I was in a Facebook chat with somebody the other day, and they had things in their attic. And, you know, I mentioned the urine. People joked about it. But I said, no, it's actually serious stuff. It works well. We've used it, our company uses it, if we have a situation where, because like squirrels are hard to trap, more than one is hard to trap, and so the urine, they trap themselves, they exclude themselves, they get the hell out of the building, wherever that urine is sprayed, and they don't come back. I did that at the school, and it was right before Christmas break I did it, nothing since then, so it's a magic pee, you call it, but it works real well. So if you have something making noise in your attic, called Bugman Pest Control. We can come by with our urine, not our urine, the cow urine, and spray it and get rid of those critters in your attic. Guaranteed to work. It's the bomb for sudden, you know, because you've got elephants in your attic, what it sounds like. Urine goes a long way. Anyway, Bugman Pest Control. We have cow urine in stock. Or if you want to buy it yourself, you can go to predatorpea.com. Bam, give pee a chance. You can go there and get it as well. Or we can come by. I mean, how much is that bottle? I sprayed. I've used it twice. I don't use much pee. So it goes a long way. So once you buy this bottle, it will last you a long time. But there are other kinds of pee you can get too as well. There's panther pee. There's all kinds of pee. But coyote is a good one for all your things we mess with, squirrels, rats. I've actually used this here in my house in an area where my rats get in. Sprayed it. They're gone. Sealed up the whole area I found they were getting into, and it works like a champ because I don't have to trap. I don't have to kill. I don't have to put poison out. Just a little pee. That's all you got to get. So Bugman Pest Control, thegreenbugman.com, thegreenbugman.com. And schedule an appointment. We can come by, put some pee in your house. All right, gotta go. Bye.